This is gospel for the fallen ones, locked away in permanent slumber, assembling their philosophies from pieces of